Up next, we have the nominee for most likely to be found in a cutlery drawer. We have Spoon.
I'm gonna need that back. Yeah. No. No. Yay, my ball. No, ball. There you go. Okay, cool. Judges, what'd you think about? Oh, oh.
You're
oh,
gonna lose
see,
your melon.
Look, if you're gonna
oh,
play
you
with it, I'm not gonna bring it back.
What's up, Spoon? That was awesome. You did a great job engaging the audience multiple times. I feel like you understood, like, you're out here, you're entertaining, you're doing that, you're pulling the audience back into what you're doing and what you're presenting. So that was good. You had a solid soundtrack, and I'm still trying to figure out how you and the tail met and are actually doing this duo. So it's
Is
fantastic.
That your Twitter on the watermelon balloon?
Spoon underscore 030 at Twitter.
Nice job. Nice job.
Thank you, Spoon.